Alright, hey everybody, welcome back to Tony Hawk's Episode 2. This is Insert Username Here 9, and we just created our sexy character. So we're going to go ahead and do some tricks and goals in mind. No, we're not, because it just froze. Actually, I can fix it, I think. Just wait for it. Alright, there we go.
Well, I just got my ride all set up. Sort of.
Looks like that thing's held together with duct tape.
There's the D-bag. Looks like that thing's held together with duct tape. Yeah, because Eric, you're a piece of trash. Oh, my God, I hate him. He's such a tool in this game. And if you haven't played this game yet, I'm not going to spoil it for you and tell you why, but you'll see. I'm sure most of you have played it, though. It's a pretty old game.
Home sweet home. What a dump. At least it has some killer spots. The old pool down by the high school, Scabland, the drainage ditch on the south side of town, and Elm Street, our own little strip of paradise. Complete with drug
Look at the druggies. They're just like, oh man, this crystal meth is hard stuff. Oh, there's my sexy character. Alright, I just gotta get used to the controls right now. I haven't played this game in forever, so I'm going to suck. Yeah. Beating stat challenges will increase your abilities to do crap that nobody cares about. Oops. It's my turn. What? How does that even happen? Oh, dang it, keep going. I can't, like, keep going up the ramp. I don't know why. I don't know if it's because he drains this too fast. Cool. Well, I think I got it. I don't know how to do any tricks though. Alright, I lied. Alright, I'm getting used to this slowly. And my board just broke. Alright, buddy, let's go to Eric the D-Bag Sparrow. This is the tale of the D-Bag Eric Sparrow. What? That was weird. Alright, no. I don't want to hit you. I don't know how to get off my board, though. Alright, cool camera view. Oh my god.
What up, Eric?
What up, Eric?
Hey, help me out here. I was just skating, minding my own, and the dealers grabbed my board. They tore it apart, and they threw the pieces up on the roof.
Why would they throw it on the roof?
My knee's wrecked. Could you grab them for me?
My knee's wrecked. Can you grab them for me?
Aw, man.
My knee's wrecked. Can you grab them for
me? Yeah, I'll hold you there.
Use X to jump and then I want to grab. Alright. I don't understand. Yeah. Get my use of this. Alright, so. First of all, why would they throw it on the roof? That's like beyond my knowledge. Like, oh, let's take a skateboard and throw it up on the roof. That's a great idea. Alright, I'm not gonna do this. Oh, maybe I am.
Thanks. Here's your deck back. Hey, while I'm getting my ride set up again, let's see if you remember a couple of... You can get off the board to get over terrain that would normally be hard or... So,
Give it was a try. First, get off the water, then jump over the barriers. Alright. Alright. I am grinding. Alright. Go back to walking. Oh, alright. I am kind of. What? Alright. Let's. No! I don't want to hit you! Alright, I'm so not used to this camera angle. Ooh. I don't remember what these are exactly. Oh, I don't know why Mike Valley is just in New Jersey. Just randomly. What's up, Mike?
Whoa, Mike V! I knew you were a Jersey local, but...
Hey, kid. Just out skating?
Cool. Me too. Kidding?
Want a new trick to practice?
I suck at this game. I'm going to have some hard times in Colorado. Oh my god, I can't even get special up. You know I'm gonna suffer. Alright, us. Alright, no, let's not go into the Jersey River. Hey, where are my skeleton arms? I just realized that. I don't understand. I don't understand. Alright, I suck in this game. I am seriously trying to do all I can, and I can't do this game. Oh. Don't worry. Oh, I have to do that again and get my special. Flamingo, circle. I was doing that. Oh my god, are you serious? I'm doing methods, I'm not doing the flamingo, I don't understand. Like, do I have to press them at the same exact time, because that's what I'm doing. Oh, you know what? There we go. I was doing them at the same time, and I didn't realize that. I'm an idiot.
You're done prancing on and off your board, let's actually skate.
Okay, Eric, you show me something then.
At least I'm not too gimp to prance. How's your knee?
This amount of gimp to pray and tie your knee.
I'll show you gimped. Let's see you land this.
Let's see you land this while I point my arm and then talk like I'm not really talking.
Well, well, someone's been practicing.
Okay, Mr. Hawk, try this one.
Try this one. Bust a grab.
Try this one.
It as you land. Let's see you do it a few times.
Bust a grab. Alright. Oops. I am.
Oh, my knee!
Well, it was pretty funny because he just argued to Eric about his knee, and now. All right, I'm hitting it as I'm invisible. Where you going? Come on! All right. Oh my god. There we go.
That's it. Enough warming up. You can't beat my score and you know it. Why
you can't
try?
Beat the score and you know it. Why try? And I crash. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm gonna have to beat Eric's score in order to go on and do things. Am I trying to... Oh my god, I'm trying to move and I can't. Alright, thanks for the method, I guess. Oh, I'm not trying to go to normal. Stop. Oh, are you serious? Eric better not win. Oh my, I can't do anything. He's gonna win. Look, I'm pulling an amazing trick.
Whatever.
Oh my god. Thank god, it came down to the last second. Whatever, I'm gonna ride home now. Alright, see ya later, you D-bag Eric, I hate you. Oh, I forgot about these cops. Can't go past them. What? I didn't even hit him. Oh my gosh, that's pretty funny. He is down. He is out. He is out cold. I didn't even hit him, and he just like gets knocked out. That is awesome. Let's knock these guys out. They are out, too. Are they out? Yep. Oh, that one guy's back up. Go back down. I can't knock down Turbo, though.
You wanna roll with the Street Warriors? You gotta pay the cost to be the boss. Alright, cause I'm such a sweetheart, I'll give you a chance. Okay? Make it and you're in. Drive bad and it's a knife in the belly. Sorry. Gang policy.
Alright. Acceleration, brake. Alright, I got this. Alright, now what? Oh shoot. It's gonna do a little collateral damage. Alright. Now where? This way? No. Shoot, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Aw, oh, what the f- the front door? Oh, I might make it.
Junior, come back and
come back kick it with the Street Warriors anytime. Yo, Street Warrior now. Young son. Oh my god, I suck so bad. I can't even maintain a grind. I don't... Alright. I was trying to get over there and not grind the thing, but thanks anyways. Alright, let's just... What? Oh my gosh. Alright. Local
you
skater.
You see Musk's demo? Yeah, bet you are.
Hey, yeah, bet
since
you
punks aren't in school, why don't you
where
get
did Eric come
flyers?
From?
I'll give you free tickets to the demo.
I don't understand where Eric just decided to come from.
Try to hit all the telephone.
Do I just go buy it? Alright, seems simple enough. Alright, you know what, I'm just gonna do this one. Oh my god, I'm not used to this camera, dude.
Hey, Musk's demo is about to start. Let's check it out.
Ready? Yeah, sure. Alright, I'm gonna finish this demo and then I think that'll be it for it. Cancel. think it just froze again. Alright, well, that brings an end to episode 2 of Tony Hawk's Underground Let's Play. Thanks for watching. Next episode, yeah, I'm gonna do the demo next episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you later. Bye.